Hello and welcome to our channel for Excel videos. In today's video, we'll be diving into three powerful functions for generating random numbers in Excel: RAND, RANDBETWEEN, and RANDARRAY. These functions are extremely handy when you need to introduce randomness or simulate uncertain situations in your worksheets. So let's get started. First, let's explore the RAND function in its simplest form, and then we'll briefly show you some more variations. In its simplest form, this function generates a random decimal number between 0 and 1. It's perfect for simulations or random sampling. Each time your worksheet recalculates, a new random number is generated. To use the RAND function, simply type is equal to RAND, open bracket, close brackets in any cell. Let's give it a try. And there you have it. A random decimal number between 0 and 1. Pretty cool, right? Just remember, every time you use this formula, it will recalculate itself whenever the sheet recalculates. Let's say you want to use the sum formula to add two numbers on the same sheet. The moment you add the sum formula to the cell and press enter, you will get the answer to the sum formula, but this number will also change. To stop this from happening, you can use F9. While you are typing this formula, and it will just leave the value in the cell and won't update. What it does is, it essentially generates a random number and pastes it as values, but it works on individual cells and you won't be able to copy and paste to another cells. Best use case scenario for this formula is when you want to randomize a sorted list. In our previous video about finding duplicates, we had a list of 250 names, which we used to find duplicates within. We'll use the same list, which is now sorted, and for some reason, you wish to randomize it. Add RAND formula to the next cell and copy and paste to the end. Now apply filters using Ctrl-Shift-L and click on the drop-down arrow in the column with the RAND formula and choose any of the sort option. And there you have it. The list is now randomized. Now, about those variations about this formula, if you wish to not get random numbers between 0 and 1, let's say between 0 and 100, you can use RAND multiplication symbol 100. And this will give you a random number equal to or greater than 0 and less than 100. Let's say you are not so much for decimal places and want integers. For this, you can use this formula with the INT function, which rounds down a number to the nearest integer. Let's try this now. This will generate a random whole number greater than or equal to and less than 100. Next up is RANDBETWEEN function. This one generates random whole numbers within a specified range. It's perfect when you need a random integer for things like random selection or gaming scenarios. To use RANDBETWEEN, you need to specify the range of numbers you want the function to choose from. For example, RANDBETWEEN within brackets 1, 100. This generates a random number between 1 and 100. You can use this in situations where, for example, you have to generate phone numbers for, let's say, people in our list here. And our fake phone numbers are 10 digits and start with 7, 8, and 9. So we use is equal to RANDBETWEEN, open brackets, and then the lowest 10 digit number starting with 7, which is 7, and then 9 zeros, comma, and the highest 10 digit number starting with 9, which is simply 10 times 9. And now let's copy and paste this to the end, and we have fake phone numbers for our fake names. Just remember, just like our RAND formula, this will also auto-update every time this sheet calculates. So if you want to keep these numbers as is, copy and paste them as values. Lastly, let's explore the RANDARRAY function. This powerful function allows you to generate an array of random numbers within specified dimensions, meaning cells and columns. It's great when you need multiple random numbers at once. With RANDARRAY, you can define the number of rows and columns for your array, as well as specify the maximum and minimum values for the random numbers. the syntax to use randarray is randarray within brackets rows, columns, minimum, maximum, and the argument for whole number, either true or false. Let's type this. As you can see, Excel generates a 5x3 array with random numbers between 1 and 100. This function is incredibly useful for data analysis, statistical modeling, and more. Just remember, all of these arguments are optional. So, if you don't mention rows and columns, it will return a random number between 0 and 1. If you don't enter minimum and maximum value, it will return a random number between 0 and 1. And if you don't enter a whole number argument, it will default to false, which is a decimal value. So in a nutshell, if you don't enter these arguments, it will act like RAND function. And there you have it, the RAND, RAND between, and RAND array functions in Excel. Whether you need random decimals, integers, or arrays, these functions have got you covered. So go ahead and explore the power of randomness in your worksheets. Thank you for watching, and be sure to subscribe for more Excel tutorials.